So, hello everybody, this is Jason, welcome back to the channel. Since the last episode, we haven't moved. But after all, this is like 30 seconds since the last episode, and I went over to get some more hydrogen when that popped up. I also have a speed of light mod that allows me to fly faster, which is why I incredibly easily and move long distances very fast. I forgot I had that on. Wait. So now I gotta be careful with my speed. And I guess we'll sit down over here within 1,000 kilometers of base. Today's episode is obviously getting into that place and seeing what I can get. So, I brought a normal grinder. Because I'm not willing to lose anything. Thank you. quest to found Cobalt. Little old me.
Be in there.
Alright. So, we are underneath the enemy base. And let's begin drilling.
Energy low. Energy critical.
Alright, sorry, back. Okay. Sweet. Oh, yes. Thank you. I don't need it. Good loot from there. Oh my god. Anyway, I'll meet you all back at base. God, it was a miracle that I was able to make it. Because that kept happening. Here. The lesser tools. Here. of all. Steel tubes, okay. certain thrusters that can stay in a stationary hover and attack from a long distance. And hopefully get some good stuff out of it. Okay. And that's where the end is. Yep. She don't know who that is. I don't know where a marble is, but I know what they are.
Huh?
I don't know where a marble is, but I know what they are. I don't know where one is.
Thank you.
Got a ship done, do do do. Got a ship done. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the bell icon to be notified for when more videos like this come out. And in the next episode, you will see us try to take down one of those transports.